He makes men pure from their sins, and we see and Jesus is not ashamed.